Papa, what I remember, my quabba, Eba Silver 98.3. But you're here for your crowd, Papa. Eat you.
Yamin Shrav, Binash. Glory be to God for giving us this day as well.
Amen.
And Munyamka Nyankopon, say, Odinan Su Achayam.
Amen.
I bring you greetings from heaven in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You heard another character of Lot last week, which was over confidence. Now, what you say, Lot suba baku biwa na eye ahutiso anase areshimwa ebruso. He lived among sinners and thought he would not be affected, but in the end, he deceived himself. Otna adiboye fum, ena aye na bin se, enyen he, nansisu evyeyeno, odada onuankasa nemo. You cannot play with careless people in the mud and not be soiled. Untimini nipa fi emfawo hun nia grow at him awa bra ebi enka otadim. Your clothes will surely be dirty. Nukleni watadie ebeyefi. Therefore, Lot could not say he could live among sinners and not be affected. Enunti Lot intimi nkase obetra adiboyefo na wonsubai no ebi ensa no. That is why God tells his people in Psalm 1 that we should not walk in the counsel of the ungodly, not sit in the path of sinners, nor sit in the seat of the scornful. Enunti nenyame kache yenwo enyom itiba kose. Ema yenanti adiboyefo ejinetum. Na yentina adiboyefo ekwansu. Na fensuso yentina fyodifo etinabia. As Proverbs chapter 6 verse 27 and 28 says, you cannot take fire in your bosom and your clothes not get burned. And also, walk on hot coals and your feet not be seared. Sadie mebusem tinsia chichimu ediono elson ene ediono umwati elkan. Untimi mfeja emma ukukum wabra watadie enshi. Ene bie unso, untumi enanti jaso, ewa bra, unemu enshi. It means, if you play with sinners, sin will affect you. But Lot did not consider all of that. Echese, se une adiboye fo ebura, Boni ebesao. Nensusu Lot wangine wenu mina emu. His overconfidence took him to the wrong place with wrong people. Na utusu anasa rishemu abusuono. Edini ko biaboni ene nipaboni ekusanye. Overconfidence lets many so-called Christians do wrong things that they are not supposed to do. Sari shemua ebruswe eba wana wafre wangwa Christophopi eye niye maboni pia elsese woye. Being overconfident and trusting in the flesh has put many Christians down. se ye yahu to swa a bro so na ye de want to ye nipe biasuno e de Christopher P at the form. When it comes to lust and the act of fornication, God, who knows our frame, tells his people to flee in 2 Timothy chapter 2, verse 22. Se eba akono eni ejama mwa. Nyamina, oni msedi yesitieno, okache ne mase ye nyane, ewo Timothy woman etosu mienu, timienu, nchichimu ediono mienu. We should rather be in the company of pure-hearted and genuine seekers of God. Ne momono, I will say, ye diye hupo nipa wakuma ayepe na nukwari mono wafife nyankupo. Why did he use the word free? Adenti eno kase ye gani. It's because when you are an empty vessel and you play with lustful things, you will be drawn into destruction and perdition. As it says, se we obi ahweyini omu na oni akono die edi agura ebetu akonsoche ebe osaye. But overconfidence causes us to put unreasonable and foolish trust in ourselves, like Lot. Nansu areshemu abruso, eme nipa, ye mini na jimise muntino, ye diyehun to ye nipe diyasu se Lot. Many people trust themselves to live among sinners and are seriously affected in the end, like Lot. Nipe pi jiwa hundi pa, so betu mi atina adibonye fumu. Nansoso, ewe yeno, ebi sawon pa, etise Lot. That is the tragedy of many men who refuse to stay away from females, especially the ones who openly show signs of flirting. Eduni abrewu semwa, etu mema bebrea, wom pese, wabechi mwohun efri e mabili mwohun, titi wona, wada e jamai edi editewo. They think they are strong, but the demonic and lustful women make a mess of their lives. A young one said, what then? Nansu so, a money, any maya, a corner, a young man, a say, oh, bravo. They start by saying, she is my prayer partner. But in the end, it turns out to be premarital and unwanted pregnancy that results in fights and curses because of the denial of the pregnancy by the man as a result of shame. A chance here said, oh, menunu na ya ebubo bubo mpaye. Nansu su, ebe wia sienu, na koye ebriwa nyinsen, anase nyinsen ya, ya nsheda, anye huansa na eba, na edin chokwa, enu diabo, Ningina ni se ebi ana be man kwa si ni se no kwa eye ono a ningina ye ni wisemo a ya na ewo hontia. The man went into that situation because of overconfidence. Be man ko tibia etisemu isan ahotso eni aveshemo a ebroso. He despised the admonition of the word of God over such a situation. Obu nyankopon afutu a efa saa tibia ne hono animtia. Demonic and lustful women have destroyed the lives of innocent men in this way. If it is not overconfidence, why would a weak Christian marry a witch and think nothing will happen to him spiritually and physically? Ebeye daina Christonia ombre wakoware obeifo na wakase susumune honemulo bibiara enyerebe. As I said last week, overconfidence results in underestimation. Sedye na wotwe twa mu mekaye no. Se unya arishemu abosoa eno susuma unsisi adiebiye. Because they don't know what witchcraft is, they think they can play with fire and not get burnt. Esanse wonim beye na divinity. Eya e wa dwin se obetibi ni ja ediagro wa bra ejanu enshiro. I am here to remind you that light and darkness have no fellowship, and demons have no connections with God. Me o hase me kai o se e subni han e ni chakan bia na ho moni nsusu eni nyame e di kita die bia. That is why a Christian should marry a true Christian, as the word of God enjoins us. Enunti ene o se a Christopher, a warrior, a Christopher Mapa, said the Nyankopon Asem, a Cheyen. Due to overconfidence and lack of spiritual understanding, many Christians have been pushed by their carnal pastors to marry witches and have destroyed their lives. A son out to Swa Bursundi, any Sunsumun Tessia Wendy, Unam Asofo, a Pier Pier Christophopi, a Tico, a Moako Waria Befo, a Mawasay Moabrabo. The pastors go against the word of God and say, a Christian can marry a witch and nothing will happen. Asofo no Ekutian Yankopa Sem Kase. O Christo nimpo, obetumi aware beifo na bibia ensi. But take it from me that if you marry a witch or a demonic person, the equation becomes one to many. Nancy so fafri mi hose, so wari obeifo, anase nipa a money tilimwa. Elu de ensisienu e babeye bako a ekutia bebrei. It is you as an individual versus the host of demons in the party. Elu di ebe ba be se wukwa ebi a wumoni domwa e ti nipa wako farunumu enanya. It's a tug of war between one person and many demons on the other side. Ebe dani chima menti a ejina e nipa bakupe eni a honmoni bebre soa e wo e fafofo. If you are overconfident and ignorant about spiritual things, ask yourself who will win this tug of war. Surely the demons and their agent. Se we obia uwahu tisosonko no new susu moon, Samoa. What bizarre we say? Sachi mammy, one be the uncle. No quality. Eh, I home money, no, I didn't almost see a name moon, you know, or more a tinamon. That is why you should not be overconfident to marry from the dark and and demonic world and think nothing can affect you. I don't think any say, Unya Arishimu Abuso, now call one free Ahumonim, any sin, now I mean say, Bibiara Egori. That is the self deception, self lies, and self hope I'm talking about. Enuni nada yedima yehu, atwa yedicha yehu. Enu nada eni daswa yedima yehu neka huasema. Many Christians' lives and future are destroyed in this manner because they trusted in their human ability without the power of the Holy Spirit, like Lot. A Christophopi was dodging anyone, brother, say, I was a quiet with his son, say, what do you want to nipa the senior? I want this, Wabra, who conclude to me and come, it is a lot. They also forget that fire and petrol should not be together. Once you refuse, who say, petrol, any jack. And he said, what trouble? I am saying, overconfidence let Christians do things that they are not supposed to do. The American said, I want to swear a brusway. I'm a Christopher, and he said, yeah, yeah. It is overconfidence that makes a senior pastor post a young minister to a demonic location to pastor. Eye ahotoso aburusu yai. Enu nema osofu peni bi, ebi osofu kituo bi, ekotu awon moni bi ebi se onko di sofu. He encourages the young pastor who is not strong in the Lord and knows nothing about demons with empty words that nothing can happen to him. O she osofu kituoya, o nye si o nyame mo. Na o ni ma ho moni hu hwe crying. E won ensemo atumi biara nnim se bibia ni ho ebeye won. That is the underestimation I talked about last week. Eno ne ensisia ye nye ni ye no na o twetwe mo meka ho asem. That is, a carnal person without the power of the Holy Spirit underestimating the power of demons. Where do you now quit to say, Ni power yeho na moa, won kuku to me in susu eni ni moa, won no ebu and won money to me no eni tia. I know many young pastors who were killed shockingly by the resident demonic people in this manner. Minim asofon kichwa biblia. Awo mwani ya wo bia. Yedi wong kwa su wong kwa di sofono. E kuwa sa kwa yesu. E mani ye wangwapa. To do away with underestimation as a carnal person, listen to what the Lord Jesus said in Mark chapter 3, verse 27. Sir Ubetu and Sisia Yen ye, and ya dear to me a ye booty baffomon. Wow ye honam nipano. Ti assembia a radius of Christo Kaya, a wo mako asempa, ti miensa, ni chiche mo ye a juno ensom. No one can enter a strong man's house and plunder his goods unless he first binds the strong man, and then he will plunder his house. Chini se, obiara niwa, obetumi ako ahwadifu obifi, ako fun ninyema, jise odikan chitre, ahwadifu ono, ansana, wafum nifi niema. Like Lot, Overconfident people and underestimators don't consider the power of the opponent on the other side because of their one-sidedness. Sir, what is a lot in the war is a more brusque any one a insuadia year. One mini or town funa more dinner a war a fa for frono. Nina is a way a fa back of war. In this scripture, the Lord Jesus is telling us that before you enter a strong man's house to plunder his goods, you must first have power to bind him. Working cancer, Mimono. A radius you catch a set. Ansana, obey to me, a call more deep for be free, a quotisal near man. This a war, to me, obey to me, the attitude answer. Because in Luke chapter 11, verse 21 and 22, the strong man has also armed himself fully to guard his own place and secure his boots. It's answer, well, look and send back. Tick du bako, nchichemu edionu bako, eni edionu miyedono. Omwa de foronso, onususu, odina kudie esisi wa shen hodin. Sende beya, onususu, obo, ni fie hubay. Na, odidi nyeme nina atutu yu. You can only overpower and overcome when you also have more power to take all his armor from him. Once you saw Betimi Edinisu Kunim Nawa Shenso, Wabra O to me pa, I'll be to me di Ajina Kudia a Freemason. This scripture should inform you that going into the enemy territory is not a joke and mere rhetoric as some fleshly Christians think. I was asking, can't say me, can't say, Jose. Jose, who call or turn for more? And yet, my dear, he did dear grow. And I say, I know a same taker, who nam a Christopher again. If you are going into an already secured demonic location and you don't have the power of the Holy Spirit, you will be seriously flawed in shame like Lot. So we call our money beer beer. You did buy a jihun. No, 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 no. You do be she form when you go see mo pa, said Lot. An overconfident young Christian who wanted to preach to drunkards at the pub ended up drinking more than the people he went to meet there. O Christonia Oyini Bia, ah no wow to swear Bruswa, or so Kokaya said much like who is for a tibet be the son. If we are said, O Columbusa boy, crash a homo or cotton homo horn. Overconfident fleshly people think they can easily enter demonic territory and nothing can happen to them. Unamipa, wow, to swear Bruce one, I have again said, Ubetimi ako awomone emu na bibiara enyewo. They don't know that inasmuch as God wants people on his side, demons also want everyone to be on their side too. Yeah, no one say. Said ye nyanko pon pese nipa ebra den cheno. Sa! Ena hum money susu. E pese nipe biya susu. Ebra womusun cheno. That is why you cannot just choose to be at any location without much prayer and empowerment of the Holy Spirit, as you are today. And only thing that, one thing eyi bia bia se uko akotena ho wabra umampaye na umanya me unkonko susu and shouting said Lord. It is the same reason of overconfidence and underestimation that makes such theological preachers think that they can lay hands on any person and nothing can happen. Eyesa, awotiswa buruswa yei, enu nsusia, yensusu ni meyi yei, enu nema sofubia, orudye, enuma, eni insomwa wabuku munu onimu, na jini yele se, obe timidi nensa, ati odia aso, na bibia egen. If you only went to a Bible school without any knowledge of the power of God and demons, don't go near a demonic person. Se u Bible entitiebia ene wako ena unu bibia fe nyankupon tume hu ene hongumone hua vena wamen bipa hongumone tume. I was laying hands and delivering people from demonic powers, and an empty pastor wanted to do the same. Nami dimi nsa atutu nkofosu. E jiwon free ahumoni chumi. Na sofu bia na shiini de monsu. No peso onosisi oyebi. I warn him not to lay hands on a teenage girl. But he wanted to show off that he was also a man of God. Before he realized, he was bitten by a snake I saw on the girl's head, and the man of God was on the floor. Me boru koko. So on she ye no amfani san to ababa wabiso. Na onu susu peso o chen kofo se, onu susu ye nyamilipa. Na ansan na nendi beba de monsu kran. On won't be a man who said you abo frani trisono. E kano, nene ni ba de monsu no. No da fogo. Underestimation and the wrong calculation disgrace overconfident people because they fail to check the power on the other side. And sisina yen sisina ye, and in sisina yen sisina ye, a good one wahu to swa a bruso and mimoise. It's answer, womu en shetunia, a war a fafofron, and so. On the flip side, that was what happened to Goliath. So butu asema mekaya sa ene to Goliath. Because the demons had been with him in every battle, it made him overconfident to think that he could defeat any person, including people with God in them. His son said, na ahumone no aka ne ho oku biara na okuntino e ma ni ya ho to so ma ni kame yesa obetime adi obiara obehia na oku mu enkonin impo wona nyankopon ati omo. That was why he spoke and ridiculed Israel like that, but he got it wrong. Enunti eno okasa a boo is dry and in tear, son. Nancy, so how do you offer me? No demonic power can overcome the true servant of God endowed with his power. Hallelujah.
Amen.
A home money to me, bien, a bit to me, a di nyankupa kwa kanya, nyami to me, timu, sukunim ta. Overconfidence is also the reason why many Christians continue to sin and not be afraid of hell. Awotiswa abuso yei, enu asusu ni nyaswa, ema nipa pi egusu ye boni, na eba wong enstro echanwa enumdari. They think they can endure the fire of hell. Eya ne ye wo ma jin se obetumi agina ejanu a ewo hela enum dano ano. So they comfort themselves by saying they will put water on themselves when they are burning. Eluntia omo chichira omo ire kase se jane sisi omo omo din so ebegu omo. Some also say that the place will be nice because Michael Jackson and the worldly musicians will be there to sing for them to dance. Ebi nsusu ka sɛ ɛhɔ bɛyɛ dɛ kyerɛ sɛ Michael Jackson ɛne wiase adwontofoɔ ɛbɛba hɔ abɛbɔ yom ama wɔn asa. I said last time that go into a wooden structure, put it on fire and see if you can dance or cool yourself with water in it. Ɛda no me ka sɛ kogyina nnuadan mu ne fa gya tom na sɛ wohyɛ mu na wohye a yɛ a ne wahwɛ sɛ wobɛtumi asa anaasɛ wobɛtumi de nsuo agu ho a. That is foolish talk of overconfidence. Weyɛ agyimi kasa a ɛwɔ ahotosoɔ a ɛborosoɔ mu. Some occult grandmasters and witches also refuse to repent but continue to do evil because of overconfidence. One hour being ewa money jume diemu any a beifonia bembon sambinzo and pese obesa krawagin ne mobe twa swa di bonne ni naye kontiswa bruswa mika mazenya. They trust in the demonic powers like Goliath. On their minds, no one can defeat them. What do you want to? I want money to minister, say Goliath. Now, what do you want to do? Ubiara intini embrawasi. You see, the overconfidence is on both sides. Who say, sa, I want to show you a reshimu a bruswe. I want to show you a. My conclusion is that overconfidence makes people act stupidly, whether on God's side or demonic side. Mejina ya mesini se areshemwa ebuswono emanipa ya jinise se wo nyami afo anase wo ahumoni afo. Lot acted stupidly because of overconfidence, and Goliath and some occult grandmasters do the same because of overconfidence. Lot into a Jimmy Anamon a son a Rishimwa a Bushwa. Na Goliath any a bebusan for a bewo a humani yumamuzo womususo sana a Rishimwa Bushwa no emawaye. Inasmuch as it is stupidity to go into demonic territory without the power of God and think that you can conquer, so it is with demonic people who also think that they can also overpower the true children of God and nothing can happen to them. Said ye, eye jimisem, se ubeko ahun moni mu, wabre nyankupon tu min kaun. Na wadwia ye wo se obetumi akodi won sunkudem no saa susu na awon moni krofo susu eya na ye o ma bi se won betumi so abanya kupon mamu na om susu abedi ye sunkudem a bibia na susu enye won. In display of spiritual powers, always consider both sides and don't be one sided. So person sunsun wo da tu mi bi edia de piara eya jin afan no no wati na wanye e fa ba ko peni. I can say that human beings who carry demonic powers are more stubborn and proud than the overconfident Christians. Metumi aka se enipa awon moni etumi eti wo mono was she a dean? No, a tinty, and was I a home myself for a chain, a Christopher, or worry she more a bosom. Overconfident, godly people do that out of naivety and underestimation. But demonic surrogates are overconfident because they think the demonic power in them can conquer everyone. Say, Yamasun for a Narissimu a bourgeois. Hey, I know the Yana woman in the now. And they are all sisters, dear baby. Nemon say, no money, a sianem for the woman yahoo to swear bourgeois. And they are no my dear mono, 2 minutes, 2 mono, a bit my bro be as you. So they are my new. That's what they think. They speak as if demons have more power than God who created them. Eya na ye omu age mo omu kasa ti se. Aho money kwa o ti mi che nyamia obo wo. How can it be? The way Goliath spoke is a very good example. Said ye Goliath si kasa ye no. Eno kwampo. Eye mfatu hu kase ba. Demonic surrogates speak out of disrespectfulness and think that they can enter every godly territory and overpower everyone. But that is wrong. Our money is here now for no. We must kasa. Our money is sadie mu. Emo omo jise. Omo beti me ule nyangu pong. Emo mu na odi wanti me no abeshe yansi. Nansi so enyano krenta. Amen.
Amen.
Even the demons who gave them the power to conjure and do evil are afraid to try God's power. But the human carriers have no fear at all. Impu awu money no, ema omu tumi no, omu tumi de kanchi eye body no. Omu Christ so sa ombe ben yankupon tumi. Nancy, so nipa da senina home money to your mono. What would you almost love? Where demons will not tread, they think they can thrive. Baby, a home money crown to the Nancy. It's a nipa home money to your money. Not just when you'll be to me alcohol. It's all because they are overconfident that the demonic powers can do everything for them. Wow, to swear one of you, six and say, a year old, he said, I want money to let your mono, a bit may be a bow. What they don't know is that demonic powers have their limit. The only woman said, I want money to me, I will be a epic. When you don't understand and want to challenge like Goliath, you will meet your shame and doom. So when Jesse, listen, the biarao pese, ujina na oni yami timi Jesse ya, ube siya wani mguasye eni umusi. It is only God who can conquer every demonic power because he is the Almighty Creator.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nyami o boss ni asase onu kwa ene betumi edi aho money to me nyina so esase onu nyami tu fwa o bo aje nyina.
Amen.
If you are a demonic person, stop the overconfidence and give your life to Jesus now, because the demonic power in you cannot match God's power in any way. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And it is all here. That money nipa awo nyaho to swa buswa. For whom our Jesus Christ to see awati. It says that whom money to me a ti mono. It means that nyangu pon to me a ano e wo kwa biya su da e wo Jesus di mo. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. As usual, give your life to Jesus by saying this prayer after me. Say the debia me yeluno. For whom all right is what? Wabra, one me a boss and by Lord Jesus, I thank you for speaking to me today.
That was it.
I accept that I am a sinner. But from this day forward, I believe in my heart and confess with my mouth that Jesus, you are the only Lord.
Yesu, unkwane erade.
Forgive me of all my sins.
Amiboni yina chichemi.
And write my name in the book of life.
Natural medimo unkwahumano.
Let your Holy Spirit dwell in me.
Maumum kumkum metramimu.
And I will live a holy life to please you.
Namebo abrabo kumkum ashewe munyam.
Thank you for saving me.
And that was Sewajimi.
In Jesus' name.
We Yesu
Dim.
Amen.
Father, thank you that today too you have spoken to us.
Yes, Lord.
As your people. Amen. And the people on the other side.
Yes, Lord.
Of demons.
Amen.
That we should not live with overconfidence and underestimation.
Amen.
We should know that you are the only creator.
Yes, Lord.
Who has all power to save mankind.
Yes, Lord.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Amen. Shroud overconfidence. I hear me and my baby with the Pabra boom. Both Christians and demonic people. Now, and then who out here? So, who bet here a family in our boom baby? I will say, Yami Shire, Papa, Reverend Cuckoo does it if you. A beer now with a fair chill up quaint, now be so near the boom summer. Yeah, well. Girl filling station, I walk and say, Boom, so quite a whoa found in Chemo, a sonical form. How could see former uncle baby abuse? Now, the moon said, would you find a so as far around a war honor, a action power of faith ministries, and ne could see a day a nopano on crew. Now, quada a mirino nomifa, a Bible addition. Sanny fiada a mirino nomifa, so a empire. Now, and then, if I pass some out with your banner, Namika said, Lord, to whom some will you crack. Now, sense the degree, oh, now, what shall I say now? What can same say? Some one less one, or no say, a ninja at the boy of a genabia, mental, mental. Then, so, a ye Christopher, no, overconfidence, a crea, ye say, oh, Macaho. Now, many at boy of no good sign. Ede maye Christian inti mina fufoda da mina omu ni agura na na ama Kenya ni sama chero ube feno na wakwati ya kukula ache wamua osoko Kenya ni asema achero sana lote yeye ya iwe frihonu wa sana koho uwea senu na enumi abano sone dosu na bakuwa ya papasa kaya ya senkesie pa anise aso fuo mpenifuo over confidence inti yepeja. So for he to be a lady, not what you could see be a woman, yes, she home. I want no soft penny, and cry, we need to be a bit to me, woman. What did I want to go? Oh, son, that while I say, oh, qua, oh, eh, Yaminti, Yamikaya, bit to me, woman. Now, my cousin be will be a no, a soft for all to the stretches. Now, was it me who know what will be what a closet him, may banner say, eh, maybe I deny your butuno. And some baby is in a bra. Na jai na blekrom be bompa ye menya me ma otu mi na ka che sofo se ho de unye nruho o wasi o ni sofo panise e nya me ka me ho ntibe tumi o de sa wo ye dada wo mi shiu a na ya re ho pa wo ntibe enti sa de na sofo panifo hwe ye pa wo mo nkunkum ni pa eni se o mko ba bisa da nya mi sha wo nsema wo dia ba bibri o ho da da mi sha.
Amen. Dada, I read in Shira Opa, sense in some way, dear. Moodu. Na, Ayana Meta can't seem be. Say, that than summer or can. A practical. Practical in a sense, say, a idea, a coso, any idea, a toy and debia. Na me kankakra afa awariem said ye ne dada akani nyina na sa over confidence e di enipenya both ema any member ewa warim na ni titri uno eye member ni nyasa problem no e member sense de diano eye ya adwene se ya ye Christopher ye jine ye sometimes cry to me kaso me mesakrano na maware no mesakrano na maware no but at the end of it you know the obehu ane se where you go inti ewo se ye hwe sa area yiye isan se se ya wari be bria o how ne amane abamu no e ya sema dada akan overconfidence o Christo ni pa a ono a wa utu mtu waye Christo ni but uhu iwiasini a na opese okofa no be ware no na dada kan se mbi se the Bible o kan free Bible mu se sum ne han eni twaka inti e was so Christopher a Christopher a warrior Christopher a ye futu kese but e kame aye se ye ye Christopher no ye mfa sa asem we ya onya awurade e de atu ye fo no enye adwuma se ye warrior Christopher o se o na ye warrior a Christopher na iwiase fo nso be ye den overconfidence nti na yakwa kofa iwiase ni na o kwasan be yi yen ahwe ho nti e wose ye ma ye ni da ho asem en ne dada aka kire ye fa warrior ho emfa ho and found because eh hupa ube ye wajin se wudye w ujina hopa nan so siya se se ahu mwone ewo mwone o tinipa nu na sema dada kan wo honoma ye mi hume wot indi inti ame kedi afa wari ya hone se o si equation no ebe ye one is too many wangu se wongkwa na wudye wuse wuko fahu humwone o babi ene na betra ahu mwone tini mudoso na won ko a wo betu minisa ahonhomo yi adiasi nti ewade emwaye na aware ehu papa ni emmomodin se ya be ye Christofo yi ana se why wa sakra wo de ho ama Christo enji wo ndi bebre enya ahotoso e boroso e wo baby a wadu se sisi wuye na enyamfumso se de dada ene wakasa akere yense yenhwe ne yanyamfumso because ye wadwe o se de ye ne se ogyina ho no hwe yi no anhwe ase ni oh isan se ye no ye gye hudi na yakwakofa ma bia ahonmone ne beyi aye wo ma na o ma ba be se ya brabo urade shira dada pa se o ma ye ni aba ye ho so efa over confidence amen
urade urade shira na bibia me fa ye se awon to se abro sunu e me insisi anase insusu adi yi sira kin kai se mo mark 327 ala kan ye ti en se o bako de pa won din fofia dis e o ti tren an sana wetin mi afani ni ama ntina che se ni pa bebre e Christofo e ko awon boni bia ya awon susu tumi e wo mu omo fana tra omo sisisa ni man ni nzo omo kope no makoji omo ni gwasi se ga da me ti asi en ese onya aw yakupo tumi o kokru tumi e wo mu a ese ke se pa ansa wo ti yakobe aya etisa en pempi e Kristo fo en sisi ni man ni o be Kristo ni ana o fi so tumi o ti ya bibia sa so na on the other side our money is your name for almost your money. This same Bibia only says that to me now. A true mono on plant me and defeat you. And so, my overconfidence, papa. I'm out to swear bruce. Almost woman, Sicilia, my only so much ready of the asso. And the way of two summer, I say, a man, Christopher, and conquer Christopher, my anybody also. Yes, obey Christonia. Bo bon pa kakra ya konchi kakra susu dai kakra no so e se le manya to me so ti me de mensa to obiso me kai mrebi na abu frebi ya ne che na dia o kai book ta na obi man bible obi bible no so ti ni se he allo o kai sa book no na bo fan ti ti yo ana e be friends e be pio na tshafoni ya se obompai nya rikito amne bi sako tu akpo fretu so hey o wanu awusu no wanu astati eje ni ma bia eh nti enyo bia ne so de ni sa tu obiso afa tiche se omo wono bompa eje ya omo fifre hwensi nte tiche se we have some level of na ko po to me ansa na wetimi akọ we any mini camp yes idea we di kuko di nguasi abawo nte no Christopher aeti yetu ya buasi yetu tien ni enye urade to me ansa na wetimi akọ otan funi bi ai sele da le kalobu wa oso ko kan yam se wo drink ba we wi ase na obusi omo omo no san ko nti awon to so ai bosu ni ehwe ni ye na di nsem bebre e bebre ye Christopher na de radin shopa amen
amen dada nyakopon on shopa na ko so ama adom no enye kese enen so we bi ye ni pa se mijimhudi mse widye mkukura inti ni nyemishwe na wea mamaka ya sama Psalm 1 verse 1 kaya wasi inshira eni uni ya onante obanefo ejine mu na unji na demoni yefo kwa enso na on tena feudifo tenabia so wabi yi kristu ni enu nchile se wewe ni mebi wohoa wasi wama weni edaho ewa hon sidi ya na ya papa David Yekano uyu hudi se uyu Kristo ni but nipa na ono wo wi aso no ahome wo ni mu no dɔso e chen unta kwa kwa ite se ubi a ɔtwe ubi na nipa no wo soro na ono de ono twen ne wo fɔm de wo fɔm no wo grand nche wa wo soro no ti se wan hwe yi obetimi ayi wo ahwe wo nti e Kristo fo ɔse ye maye ne da hɔ paa wo nsema nyame na me papa so e de aba ene no papa nyakopon hyira wo paa Epa cho aseme na woke okay, trato na ene diye nusu, papa, yedi abaywe.
Bilash, this is what I'm saying. Don't let overconfidence kill you, okay? Diye me kani se, mema awutusu abosu onkumpati. Come to Jesus, because with his power, you can conquer sin and be in heaven. Se oba ura Yesu Christo nchaya, ni tumi inti, ube tume jiboni sunku nimi. Na wako heaven. Jesus is the only one with all the powers of the universe yes. to set you free. Amen. That is why in Action Power we say that with God all things are possible. God bless you.
Amen.